What is that smell? You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. Thank you. Two down. Millions to go. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. This'll help. Bruce is dead, but we just keep coming back here. Can we just clean all this shit up? You turned a crazy person into a martyr. Yes. I'm losing my sunlight. Farthest you've been from Haven?
Yes. I spent a year in the watchtowers, and the others agreed I was ready.
And now that you're here, what do you think?
It's an honor, but the wolf lands are more desolate than I imagined. Look at anyone who ever lived here.
We are blessed by our prophet's words. She taught us to live simply.
Curious to read something from before the cataclysm?
No. You should remember what happened to Noah when he was bound to one of the books.
Mistakes.
You want to learn from their mistakes? Look around you.
I see. Wise word.
Not mine.
My mind. I keep wanting to ask her to protect my family.
You're thinking of others. It's not selfish. She will see your intentions.
Okay. I will finish it later.
The plan is to go by Martyr's Gate in the morning. You have until then to finish it.
What?
There's a wolf!
Thank you.
hunt her down. Thank you.
through this building. All this. Of course I walked right into a scar camp. Shouldn't leave your stuff laying around. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Ellie is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example.
Every floor of these rooms. See who's out there. Look everywhere.
out here!
Street. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it about time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Oh, and...
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory. Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right? You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another firefly joined last month?
Ex-firefly.
Well... She'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off. Wow, Isaac would be ashamed.
Two down.
And more to go. Don't feel bad. It's a really complicated piece of machinery.
You're such a dick.
Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ed. Thirty seconds.
Come on, come on.
You're doing so well. Two to beat me. No pressure. Actually, very proud right now. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and, it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?